anger is like a forest fire, which can burn up its own support, which means it can leave the host devastated, right? It's also got a positive quality to it, which is energy, and it's got boundary setting and sometimes truth telling, you know, like it's the angriest person in the room is insisting, look at that, you know? And so what we want to do is capture that energy and not get lost in the rest. So I remind myself, you know, let's just focus on what can be done